Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
We must be careful in these ruins.
Yes.
Traps can be anywhere.
Yes.
And there will likely be many.
Yes, like right
Mirak
here.
Was trying to take power here and protect himself in the process.
I think I might need to learn whatever that is. Because you have armor on. And you have this spell. Please avoid it. There's one here.
To imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons? Or for his own purposes? Look up there. I think I see something.
What do you think you see?
The stairs are knocked out. I have no doubt you can find a way up. You never know. You may find something of value up there. I shall look around. We can proceed when you are ready.
About. I can smell the decay in the air.
Well, we just killed a bunch of them. All right, well, I don't know how we're gonna get up there.
There's someone there.
There's lots of someones.
You can't.
Watch out, y'all. looks like we're going down. I'm not going to be able to get up to whatever's up there. Just killed, who knows?
The evil in this place must be rooted out.
We'll see what we can do.
Keep your guard up.
Wait, what was that? I've always wanted to try.
By the Almighty! Excellent teamwork. All right, I'm completely turned around. Wait, this doesn't look good. A trap, ladies, watch it.
Quite a few Nord ruins in my
life. Several traps.
Who's there?
Jogger.
And so it ends.
This frost breath. It's quite amazing. All right, I think we've gone around in a circle, so we do need to go this way.
It would be foolish to attempt. You have a much better chance than I. I have no doubt that lever turns these blades off. I shall wait here for now.
Well, I'm just gonna have to give it my best.
What?
Let's go.
Thank you. Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope that is the last of these traps.
This is one of those puzzle doors that was destroyed. Who would have the power to do that?
If anyone can help us now, it is you.
I appreciate the vote of confidence. Let's go. Everyone.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been a cruel one.
Skeletons. Interesting.
I must not fail my people.
Uh-oh.
Is someone there? That's
gone.
The last of them,
I suppose.
Wow, you two are something else. The pressure plate.
Interesting. This may be worth exploring.
Really? My only interest is Mirak. I want him dead. You can explore this. Well, now you've got me interested. Who's in here?
That's how a true Nord fights.
Not even gonna give you time to shout. Uh-oh, more cultists. This day is over, they're all going to be dead.
How much deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple, it cannot be much farther now. I feel it in my bones.
All right, there's probably something coming out of this door.
I had heard Mirak had turned against the dragon cult, but to display the remains in such a manner.
Stay on your guard. There's a lot of tombs here. I'm sure they're plenty open. What does this say? Strength. Dragon aspect.
Brace yourself. Anyone can help us now. It is you.
I don't know about that. Are any of these carrying a key?
Can you just imagine how ancient this is? This must be hundreds of years. That.
Got the key.
Danger's about, I can tell. Be cautious.
There's a door here somewhere. Oh, I see. This way.
Dead end? Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area.
All right. Something.
I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly.
Okay, let's go. Tell me. Huh. We're going even deeper.
I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak.
Well, if you're gonna ask, I'm sure there is.
Nothing but ruined books.
Must be something.
I do not recognize this statue. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming
more frequent
as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment.
Please don't say that.
It looks like there is only one way to proceed. I leave the honor of pulling that handle to you. I do not want to put my hand anywhere near the mouth of that statue.
Does this open this? No, this looks like a permanent... permanent grating. All right, let's go down these stairs.
It is eerily quiet. I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard.
All right, here we go. This is one of those big rooms that usually means trouble. sort of mechanical spider. Uh-oh, cultists. Sure what this is. I'm gonna have to shoot it. Look out, look out. Get back in case it does come to life. Are you... Get out of my way! It looks like a mule. Oh, that's too bad. Looks like we might be getting closer. This without dying.
There are dark magics at work here. Ready yourself. This book, it seems wrong somehow. Here, yet not. It may be what we seek.
Gotta go in here.
The time comes soon when... What?
Ah!
Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah. You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have done little beyond killing a few dragons. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. and it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
Read the book, and then it seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you.
I'm not really sure. I saw Mirak on a dragon.
Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him?
Somehow, reading this book took me to where he was.
This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storn can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here.
I can't even see a thing, okay?
From the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon.
All right, let's follow her.
The village is just ahead. Storn has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign. Someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feared that it would be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
Talk to Stormcrag Strider next time.